So in today's Minecraft video, I trolled people super non-obvious just to see what they would think, and let's just say we got some really good reactions. Watch all the way to the end of the video, you're not gonna wanna miss it. Make sure to leave a like, let's go for 10,000 likes on this video. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and be like the 50% of you guys that are subscribed right now. All right guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a really discreet troll when I'm invisible with World Edit. So basically, if you guys have seen my World Edit trolling before, it's super kind of obvious, but today we're gonna be doing little things. So say for example, hold on, wait, let me get an example here. So see E right here, E is gonna be our test dummy. So imagine he's just like a little Steve, he's not actually an NPC right now, and all I want to do is just something simple like /set diamond_ore. I'm just gonna keep like messing around with them, getting rid of things, kind of like adding things in random spots, maybe play a little bit of like move the diamond around and kind of see where we can go with that. But we're gonna try to make it as discreet as possible and as least obvious as possible. So hopefully everything goes out. We'll see how it goes, but let's get to it now that E is gone. Ooh, another fellow Steve, the Tiger BG. Okay, all right, let's see. What should we do to this guy? We gotta do a spot that's like kind of obvious, but not at the same time. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a diamond ore right there. He's obviously going down towards this section of the cave. Oh my God, which is huge. Never mind, /undo. Forget about that diamond. We're gonna put one right on the other side of this wall right here. We're gonna put one right here, and then we're gonna have it ready to go the second he comes over here, and then we're gonna have undo ready to go. So we'll see what happens. Is he going back? Dude, this guy's going back. I shouldn't have gotten rid of the diamond, bro. He's literally gonna, he's missing out on a diamond, bro. All right, that's up to you, buddy. Oh, now he doesn't know what to do. Okay, let's, oh, no, he's dead. I don't know what this guy's doing, bro. This guy's back to strip mining. He missed out on a whole opportunity. Let's undo that diamond. There we go. Now nobody will get that diamond over there in the rough. All right, I really don't know what this guy's doing. So we have to try to put a diamond in like a spot that's like really like right in front of his face, like right there, like right here. Yeah, exactly right there. Okay, there's a diamond that he still didn't even see it. He blocked me off too. Okay, all right, well, let's TP to him. Let's see what's going on here. We're gonna have to just put one like in the most obvious spot possible. If he doesn't get this, I'm gonna be shocked. He's not even coming over this way, is he? Yeah, he's not even yeah, there's no point. See, I'm trying to like set it up so he finds it and he doesn't like get suspicious about it, but like that's the thing with discreet trolling, you have to like be very careful. And you have to kind of like just be careful. Yeah, he's kind of mining straight, so this is gonna be a little bit difficult. I think we're just gonna have to go to somebody else right now. Perfect, another guy that's caving. Okay, all right, we're gonna go ahead and put a diamond right here. Hopefully he'll see this one. I don't know if he's gonna see it or not, but this guy might be AFK right now. I'm not 100% sure. I should probably just undo that diamond. Let's go ahead and add a diamond right there, right in front of his face. If he's not AFK, he will see that, but I have a bad feeling he's AFK right now. He's not talking in the chat, so I don't want to hit him either. That's the thing. What if we get like a silverfish? Let's get a silverfish to hit him just to make it super un. Oh, he's in a claim. What the? Ignore claim. Sorry. There we go. We got a little silverfish. Let's let that silverfish attack him. Maybe he's. Oh my God. He actually might be really AFK right now. He hasn't gotten hit again. Let's get another one in there. Come on, buddy. Feed on the man. Oh God. Oh God. He's gonna fall in lava. This isn't good. This isn't good. Actually, this isn't good. We gotta kill these silverfish. Okay. He is totally, completely AFK. There's no point in even trolling this guy right now. Sorry, buddy. No. Real answers made the achievement Monster Hunter. No! I hate these achievements, bro. I have to get my developer to get the achievements off badly. Wait, can you actually turn those off right now? I don't know, but everybody knows I'm on the server now. This isn't good. Okay, we're gonna have to troll the next guy. I don't even think he saw the diamond, did he? No, he didn't even see the diamond. Oh, I kind of want to like unvanish and be like, oh, guys, I'm on the server just to check it out. I'll see you guys later. But honestly, not everybody noticed. Not everybody noticed. So we're gonna hopefully just try to figure out if we can at least troll. What the heck is this guy doing? Oh, this guy's chilling, making a house. Oh, I've seen this guy before. I've trolled this guy before. We need someone that I haven't. Oh, someone. Literally someone. Someone 26, caving like a man right here. Okay, this guy's going this way. Let's go all the way down here. We're gonna go ahead and spawn a diamond right here. And boom, there we go. He should see that diamond, but I wanna undo it the second he sees it. He's gonna be really, really confused. Now he's like, what the heck? Diamond. He's like, what diamond? Boom, undo. Oh, no! The block went back though. The block went back. I think he didn't even notice. He didn't even notice. He literally didn't even notice. Okay, all right. We're gonna place another one right here. Let's place three right here. We're gonna place three right there. What are we at? Oh, we're at diamond level. Okay, this is good. Let's see. Do you think he'll come see the? Oh, he's about to come. Oh, wait, who's this guy? Oh, buddy. My mod just TP'd me and scared me. I literally just got so scared. Oh, now he's invisible. He just wanted to see what I was up to. Let's keep walking this way. This guy has no idea, bro. Okay, I gotta try to get ahead of this guy. It's kind of hard predicting affecting people's movements. He can't reach it right now. He can't reach it right now because I'm there. Boom, I just set a diamond over there. Where'd he go? He went back! Dude, discreet trolling is hard, man. Most people don't fall for it. I like it. Like, it's a difficult task, man. Boom, there we go, diamond. Oh, he just saw it right in front of his face. And now it's back. Now he's tweaking. Okay, let's get around. We gotta go to fire gold. Let's see what fire gold's. Oh my god, is this spawn? What the heck happened to spawn? Jeez. No, I got another achievement. Bro, I hate these achievements, bro. This is really ruining my trolling. See? Ant! Dang, no way, ant. He's in the nether. Well, at least people think I'm in the nether. Let's put a diamond right down here. We're gonna put a diamond right here and just see what this guy thinks if he ends up going back downstairs here. Cause he's gonna see that diamond the second he comes over here. He's gonna be like, blue diamond! And then we're gonna undo it right when he gets there. It's gonna be glorious. It's gonna be absolutely fantastic. But I'm trying to make it like super discreet. That way he doesn't know. So let's get a silverfish egg for this guy. We're gonna go ahead and just here we go. We're gonna put that right next to him. Kinda see what's going on. He's like, where did that come from? He's like, what the heck, bro? He hasn't even seen the diamond yet. We gotta be ready to undo it. It's ready to undo. Oh, now he sees the diamond. He 100% sees the diamond. He's like, what the heck? Why is there a diamond there? And boom, undo. Nope. Oh my god. Wait, does he only have a he only has a stone pickaxe? He didn't even see the diamond go away. Oh god. Oh god. Ant ain't on, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. See, this is why I love my mods too. They really just take care of things. They take care of things and they realize that I'm not online right now. What is this guy doing? Oh, this guy's chilling right now. Hold on. Let's make his stuff grow. Let's go ahead and here we go. Perfect. I literally I just filled it. And I got some more achievements. Why? This dude's going down to the mine. Oh yes, baby. What are you at? Level. Oh no, this ain't the mine. Okay, let's go ahead and spawn a little bit behind him. /set coal. Or there we go. Now he's just got a ton of coal behind him. All right. He's going to be a little bit confused. This is a little too indiscreet, but... Oh, this is like running his house too. This is crazy. He's going to think that this coal just came out of nowhere. Watch. He just has coal on the side of the mountain here. What is he even... Oh, he's got coal for days. He hasn't even noticed. Oh, he hasn't even noticed. Didn't even notice, bro. Now it's diamonds. Oh, ready. Oh, boom. Oh, that's too good. He's gonna say something. I feel like this guy's gonna be like, and now this guy doesn't know where this coal came from. He's like, wait a minute, why was that diamonds? Am I going crazy? What's happening? Well, that's all right, buddy. You continue to feel a little bit confused. What's up top here? What do you have up here? A chest? You got some kelp. Looks like you're making some kelp shakes. This guy said nothing in the chat. Now he's freaking out right over here. Okay, let's go ahead and we're gonna change one of these blocks. Just one of them. Let's see if he notices it. Set stone. Boom. I don't even think. Oh, he noticed it. He noticed one block change. Wait, ready? Here we go. Ready? Watch this. He hasn't noticed. Oh, yeah. I think he's noticing. I think he's going crazy. Wait, someone said maybe ant. Oh, wait, did he say something in the chat? Hasn't said anything in the chat. All right, we're good. All right, we got to do a big chunk now. Now there's less. Look, he keeps looking down. He doesn't even see it happening. Every time he looks away, I just boom, boom. Ah, he's really freaking out now, bro. He's really freaking out now, bro. All the coal just went away. I'm just going to make sure all the coal goes away behind him. Okay, here we go. Boom. There we go. Boom. And boom. Let's set this. Oh, he just TP'd somewhere. I don't know where he TP'd. Oh, wait, what the heck? Where did he go? He went to the side. How did he do that? Oh, that teleport you? Interesting. Well, it looks like he's leaving his house. I scared him too much. Whoa, this guy lives on an amazing cliff. Jesus. What's this guy up to? Oh, these guys got a cool plantation here. Not bad. Let's get a silverfish in there. Let's see. Are these guys really AFK? Oh, wait. I TP'd my mod. It's literally my mod. I can't believe I just did that. We did it to troll him. Oh, we got a Steve over here building a mansion. Bro, this Steve is building a mansion, bro. Let's see what this mansion looks like indoors, bro. Ooh-wee. This guy's got a ton of stuff. We're gonna go ahead and duplicate some of his stuff here. We're gonna make him a little happy, you know? There we go. I gave him a little bit more sugarcane. Now he's gonna have a lot of paper. All right, let's silverfish this guy. We're gonna make him a little scared. I don't think he's talking in the chat at all. I don't see him talking in the chat, so I think we should be good. Someone said, ant! Oh my god, ant! Ant, can you give me the chirp music disc, please? Ant, did I get another achievement? Oh, yeah, that guy got slain by me. Okay, well, stop arguing about ant! Oh, this guy's like, why the heck is there a silverfish here, man? Maybe I shouldn't be silverfishing people anymore because I feel like it's just affecting people too much. But this guy, real quick,'s gotta go ahead and see this turn into a diamond block. Set diamond block. This guy's got the Herobrine thing, bro. What the heck? Oh, wait, what the heck? Oh, server's lagging. I don't know what happened, but I broke the server. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O. All right, guys, so it's official. My server has crashed, and I can't really do much about it right now because my developer's not online. So RIP! But hopefully you guys did enjoy this trolling video. If you did, do me a solid favor. Leave a like on the video right now if you want more. Failed to connect the server. Timed out. Well, whatever. Anyways, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. Come back for the next video. But I have a question. If you're watching up to this point, are you interested in daily uploads? Because I already upload daily on my main channel, and I do double uploads on there on the weekends, so it's a lot. But I kind of want to start doing the same for this channel. So let me know. Let me know in the comments down below.